Yeah, morning mood indeed. I've been arm wrestling this dadgum capture card again this morning. For about an hour. How y'all doing? It's still morning for me. Woof. Good to see all y'all. Hey, Alia. Hey, Ro. Good to see you. Monster. Thank you so much, dude, for the thumbnails, man. I appreciate that. There's a bunch of them. I was expecting, you know, maybe one or two, but my goodness. Howdy, Solus Ben. Good to see you. Jedi 342. I think everybody calls you Rob. I might be wrong. I've been wrong before. Good to see everybody. Oh, my goodness. So, yeah, there's a citywide yard sale thing going on. City. It's not a city. It's when we were out in the sticks. But you don't have to go get a permit. It's just kind of a free-for-all. Everybody can have a yard sale. So we're having one. I'm not participating because I don't have anything to sell right now. But, good. I thought that was right there, Rob. But, yeah, so people started showing up at the house with all the stuff sitting out in the carport. And the dogs started barking and woke me up about 7 o'clock this morning. Woof. Literally woof. Yeah, it has definitely been a morning mood. My streaming PC has been in a mood, for sure. But I think we finally got everything squared away. I turned it off and made it, you know, think about what it had done. We're going to start off with a little bit of Blast. That's my mode. Start off with a little bit of Blast, and I think we may do the boots on the ground thing, where it's a trooper only, Capital Supremacy. We're going to do some of that at some point today. We're going to be here for a while, so hunker down, buckle up, put on your helmet, and get ready. And here we go. Let me see if anybody else is playing Blast first. Oh, hey, there's Flynn. I hadn't seen Flynn in a while. He's on Yavin. We'll see if we can jump in here with Duve. These are some of my French buddies. Dig it. I got my favorite map, too. I love Theed. Well, it's not my favorite map. It's my second favorite map, but it's so pretty. So pretty. My favorite map is Mos Eisley. I love that map. Oh, no, I'm going to get the... Okay, I thought I was going to get the bug where I couldn't select my trooper class before the game started. All right, here we go. Let's see what we can do. Let me fix this microphone. Get all comfy and cozy here. Hey, Aaron! Dig it! Good to see you, man. I told you I was going to get started early on Saturday. And here we are. Alright, we gotta get warmed up. I hadn't played any at all. And this server's gonna be kinda laggy because it's a European server. You just in the States, you just about have to play on a European server this time of day. Whoa! Because you know none of us lazy dadgum Americans are awake yet. I like to get started early, so that's how I've made so many European friends in this game. Is cause I play when they play. Oh no! Please not. Please no, please not. Oh god! That was a bunch of them. Woof. Good grief. I'm not awake for that stuff yet. Y'all gonna have to let me ease into this. God. I'm so glad everybody showed up early with me this morning. I appreciate it. Whoa! Ah! I thought I was gonna... Oh, Beat It. I hadn't seen Beat It in a while. I don't know. He might not remember me. Okay. Whoop. Wrong way. Let's go this way. That's where all the fun is. Man, I can't get a word in edgewise. My gosh. Three deaths. That's one heck of a warm-up. Oh, I don't know why I saw something over there. No, 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 no. I couldn't get the Dead Knight charge to drop. Well, good grief. Jeez, my knees. I am so... No. Ah! Oh my gosh. With the combat shields. Spoon! Ha ha! He must be in here somewhere. Dig it. I hadn't seen Spoon in a long time. Well, we got an assist, finally. We're doing something now, my goodness. Oh, no, please don't. Ow. Man, those guys are OP.
Calculating progress. Republic forces significantly reduced.
I can't do anything. I can't do nothing. Nothing, I tell you, I can't do nothing. Golly! This is rough! It's alright, we'll make up for it on Mos Eisley. They don't have those things on Mos Eisley. I'm thankful for that. Oh my gosh, there we go, we got one. We finally got a kill, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We got one. Yikes.
Reinforcements limited. Repeat, reinforcements
Man.
Limited.
I did not mean to send that in caps. Hollering at everybody. Blow him up, blow him up. Get him, get him, get him. Woof, stop it. Of course, look, another clone commando. What's up, Edas? Did they really? Huh, cool. I was reading Monster's message. They increased it by 1,000. Did they do that everywhere or just in Blast? Because, yeah, those things need to be, like, at the with the power they are, they need to be at least 3,500 battle points. Woof. All right, now, we're just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. We're going to see what we can do on Mos Eisley. Good grief. I hope it was everywhere. Because, woof, you get a good player, well, get a hold of one of those things, and they're going to ruin your day. As simple as that. Jeez. Roger, Roger. Oh, there he is. I see old Roger now. For the uninitiated, Roger and Fearsome Spoon are the same people. See, with this neat microphone, I can take Roger, Roger. I can get down low, and it picks it up. I like it. I dig it. Oh yeah, a nerf is inevitable. Absolutely. There's just no way around it. They're a lot of fun to play. They're not a lot of fun to play against. But yeah, a nerf has to happen. No. No, I'm afraid not, Jeff. No, this is just some royalty free. Uh-oh. Stop that. This is Skip with My Creole Band. By Jingle Punks. It's some royalty-free stuff I found on YouTube. Yes! Whoa! Hee-yahoo! I got it. No, 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 no. Man, they came on strong. Plus, I'm dealing with a little bit of lag because, you know, I'm playing in Europe from the States. And yeah, that's a long way to send stuff. Neato Cheeto Dorito Burrito. Delicious. Yay. Oh, here we go. Oh, no, no, please, literally do not. Okay. Roger. As I hear your response there, Jeff, about the football season continuing on into May. I never have been able to keep all that straight as far as when the season starts and when it ends. But yeah, I'm glad to hear that, because dude, I'd love to catch an English Premier League match. I would love that. Watch Liverpool go 8 points clear. Oh, I thought you meant they had already done that. I was like, wow, that's quite the blowout. Good grief. Are they playing right now? Dang, I didn't see. Like I said, I don't keep up with it. If I happen to come across it when I'm watching some TV, oh yeah, of course I'm going to sit there and watch it. But, yeah, I don't always necessarily seek it out. Oh, I'm just wrecking Edis and Roger. I'm killing my viewers. Yeehaw. Oh, no. Why? Hey, so good. Hey, sure enough, he is. There's Pawpaw. Everybody say hi to Pawpaw. Please put a shirt on if you're going to get in front of the camera.
I'm not.
Bye. Hey! Hey, yo! Hey, Joseph! Pull! Where'd he go? Where did he go? Alright, I'll catch up on chat here in a minute. I'm sure some... Oh, no! Hey! Oh no! Oh, the game is coming back to me. Yee-haw! Jeez, that was crazy. See, I told you we'd make up for it on on Mos Eisley. Pull! Oh no! Oh no! I like shooting them out of the air. What are y'all doing over here? Screen is tearing up. Uh-oh. Dadgummit. That's not good. That is not good. When I'm playing the game, I may have to... I've been arm wrestling this capture card all morning. I might have to restart. Let me see if I can ease things up a bit by doing that. Yeah, it's jittery as hell. Woof. We might have to restart it. Yeah, man, this capture card has been acting mega daffy this morning. All right, let me see if that does any better by me killing some of this stuff over here. And I'm going to do this too. Do this. See if I can even see how much resources I'm using, because I have a feeling that's going to be the problem. Hey, what's up, Phantom? Y'all let me know if this looks any better. I've done some tweaking over here. Hopefully this will be a lot better. Hopefully. At least a little better. Let's try it. If it's not any better, then I will back her down, and I will see if I can fix it, and then we'll start back, because if it's jittery, that's no fun to watch. Roger. All right, Ollie, do what you need to do, man. Hopefully we can get this thing straightened out. But yeah, y'all holler real loud. Let me know if it looks better, worse, about the same. Hopefully it looks better. Dig it. A lot better. Good. Oh, I'm so glad that worked. Okay, that makes me feel a little warm and fuzzy. I really didn't want to have to restart the stream. It's never good. Oh God. Ah, I couldn't get out of the way. Let's fly. Couldn't do it. Yeah, to me, these are the best maps in the blast rotation. You got Thede, and then you go to Mos Eisley. I was getting shot by the Wookiee. They are pretty good. A lot of times I'll run mods. They're Rob, but I'm not running any mods right now because since all the updates, a lot of the folks that make the mods have not updated their mods, so they kind of break the game. So I'm just not fooling with them right now, but once all that gets straightened out and squared away, I'll start running them again, because I got some that are party. Real party. Yikes. Ah! I couldn't get out of the way. But yeah, I got the Clone Commandos 4K mod that is just absolutely delicious. It makes them, I mean, it scuffs up their armor and gets rid of the glossy finish. It's really cool. It's neat. Goth land, no, I don't go quite that crazy with it. I try to keep it tasteful. Substantial rebel with the exception of my the Imperial Jet Trooper is a blue shock trooper. But it's pretty cool. He looks good. It's not canon at all, not even close. Oh god. Please don't. Please literally do not! Ah no! Oh no. There you go. Ah! Roger! Oh, how appropriate. Ah, it went over his head. Got him! No. Okay, game's over. The rebels are too strong. Retreat. Ghost Recon. Yeah, I've heard people talking about that secrets, Aaron. Tearing his back? Dadgummit! To me, computer. Why you do this? Yeah, I differentiated for some reason. I don't know why. It's not going to let me select my trooper class again. Beautiful.
Clear out every enemy troop in the area.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this capture card, but it's about to irritate me.
Right out.
I'm going to go on a suicide run? Heck yeah. Well, I survived the suicide run. Wolf. Hello. Oh no. You gotta shoot them, Red. You actually have to hit them with the thing. It doesn't work otherwise. Alright, now let's come in with the trooper class we prefer for this map. you're coming.
We're breaking them down.
I actually didn't mean to pull my sentry. Hey, what's up, Nuggie? Hey, 63, dig it. And I'm just, man, y'all all showing up. Good to see all of y'all. I appreciate y'all coming to hang out with me. Oh, no. Spoon, stop it. Stop it.
They're not going to give up easy.
That was not a good way to run. Let's try this again. All right, where'd y'all go? I need to come say howdy. Ah, there you go, Spoon. Eat it. Woohoo! Oh no, that is not what I wanted that to do. Yes. Milk. Milky, you need some milk, Nuggeets. Y'all crack me up with all these names. Oh no, that's not really what I wanted to do, but I did it anyway. It's just how it goes sometimes. Golly, he was over there. Get out of way. No! I thought he went all the way around. Woke up monster. That's funny. You're sleep viewing. I don't even know how that's possible. I don't mind though. You view however you want to view. Don't let me tell you how to do it. Don't let anybody else tell you how to do it either. Boom. We boomed them. Feed them some of those. Get in there. Oh, we hit something. Let's do it again. Oh, hello. Yes. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. There's a spoon. Whole grain rice? Oh yeah, whole grain rice, brown rice. Brown rice is my favorite. Cheese is pretty good too. Yeah, I get so many compliments on my laugh. It's just my laugh. I've never really thought much of it. It's just, it's always kind of been there. But I'm really glad y'all like it. I'm glad it makes y'all's day. Hello. That and the gibberish. You'll get plenty of gibberish and plenty of laughs. That's just how it is. A whole bunch of it. Okay, Bob. Oh no, hold it, bye. Who's Spoon playing against me? We works out that way sometimes. He's just playing against me. Wee, oh no. Get him. Oh, you're about to be dead. Well, somebody else deaded him. Hello. Tasty Rocket. The power of Jeff and Aaron. Jeff, Aaron, and Red's combined laughs. Team America, eat your heart out. Yeah, that would... I don't think the world's ready for that, Summers. I don't think they could handle that. We might cause a, you know, a paradigm shift and something. Spoon? Oh, no. I don't want to be stuck. Okay, bye. Oh, he goes! Oh no, they're everywhere. I cannot get away from them. I want to, but I cannot. Oh no. Oh, please do not. Woof. Yee. I was hiding. Come on! somebody else got him. Woof! God, that was nuts. That was absolutely nuts. They were just everywhere, my goodness. Oh, come on. Jeez. These guys are trying to put their hurting on us. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Okay, somebody else get him. That's fine. It's a team sport. Good grief. Man. Oh, hello.
Critical position. Finish
the ball. I have been doing way better with the El Jefe than I have in, like, ever. Ever. I mean, I'm okay with it sometimes. I got to get used to it. And I have been wrecking with this thing here lately. And I like it. I might start using this more often. Oh, no. Do not want. Do not. Literally do not want. Oh, God. You should hear it when you play off stream. Dirk, Dirk. Oh, yeah.
I knew the Order wasn't going to give up this place lightly, but the area is clear for now.
Oh, that was a fun match. I don't think I placed, though. No. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4. I might have gotten fifth. Did I get fifth? I got fifth. GG. That was crazy. This song always reminds me. Must introduce the newbies to the Friend Finder. Yeah. This song reminds me of Moby Dick by Led Zeppelin. What time is it here in the States? Oh gosh, leave me alone, Siri. It is 20 past 10. Ah, Nuggy Ninja just joined the Discord. Dig it! Dig it! Delicious water. Oh no, not yet. Not yet, Lost Celestin. Geoff, Jeff. Nope, it's too early for that. I mean, there have been times where I have started having a beer. You know, you can always get some weird looks from people when you take a sip of something. You go, this is a delicious breakfast beer. Calling something a breakfast beer, well, you'll get the double takes. It's like, what? Oh, did you really just say that? Watch this.
Go.
You don't never know. Don't never know. Oh, I'm so glad you said that, Jeff.
They're hitting hard.
Got him. Shoot him. Aim, Red. Jeez, dude. You have to aim. That's how this game works. Ow. Okay, thermal binoculars won't work here. They quit working on indoor. They just sort of checked out and left and never showed back up. And you can get them as long as you can actually see them. But you can't see through walls anymore. It kind of sucks. But you can still mark them.
Looks like the Empire if you can see them.
Hello. So they're semi-useful. They're just not working at their full potential. Oh, there's Porsche fan. Hello, Porsche fan. Eat my stinger. Hey, where'd I go? Breakfast alcohol. Yeah, it's a delicacy. This is a delicious breakfast beer.
What? Do what?
Hello. Oh, you gotta shoot him. You have to shoot him in the head. You can't just... Wah! Using Stinger on infantry is lame. No, it's not, because it marks them. It marks them. I use it more for the marking. Sometimes I'll get a kill with it. Like if my blaster overheats and I've gotten them real low, and just pop them once with a stinger and run off. Tell them to run off and die somewhere. Just go off and die somewhere.
Yep.
Oh no. Oh. Oh how? Oh why not? Please. See, now I've got him marked. Now I can go hunt him down. Peace. Stinger tastes good. Stinger tastes good. Oh, I thought that. Whoa, I thought that was somebody flying through there. No, I haven't said hold this with your face yet. Not yet. No. Please hold this with your face. I don't know why that it just came out of my mouth and that happened and now it's a thing. I dig it. There's a lot of things that happen like that. Just something was said and I didn't necessarily plan it. It just sort of happened and now it's a thing. Hold this with your face. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Ooh. Now they got him. Okay, Spoon's on my team. Heck, we ought to put a good hurting on him. Me, Spoon, and Porsche Van. Come on now. Well, I can't find anything to kill. I bet there's. I think he's right over here. Yep. Yepers. Got him. Holy legs. Oh, Seekongs! Hey, buddy. I'm peeking over at chat. I figure I might as well get caught up while I can't find anything to kill. Peace. Yeah, that's another one I say a lot. Oh, no. Pull! Oh! I wanted that, too. Oh, God. Ow. Ow. Ooh, goodness. Yes, I want to spawn here. Oh, no. Where'd he go? Did they get him? Oh, no. Oh, no. Right in the butt. Oh, that's another thing the Stinger is good for, is Death Troopers. Or Enforcers, period. Enforcers and Jet Troopers. It does like quadruple damage to them, which is nice. Oh, God. Do not rocket. Oh, come on! How not kill? Why no kill? That looked dead on. Man. How not kill? How not kill? Me English good. Me English real good. See, now he was real low. He's going to die now. Bye. Just run off and die somewhere. I'll help you out. There you go. And shot him in the butt. Okay. Oh, yeah. These things don't work right. It's almost time for a rocket trooper. Me English good. Why not kill? Me English potato. Have not potato. To English better not be potato. Hello. Oh, come on. Red! Boing. Oh, God, good! Ooh. Uh-oh, I ran out of run fast. I like the, yeah, that song is kind of fun. I got a lot of little funky tunes in here. Most of them are pretty good. I do, I really do listen to this stuff at work. It's good stuff to listen to. Plus it, you know, I associate it with streaming, so it puts me in a good mood. It can really brighten up my day. Especially if I'm arm wrestling something, you know, I'm trying to fix something that doesn't want to work right. Speaking of fixing stuff that doesn't want to work right, The executives at the place that I work, they had tried to source a thing out to a couple of different companies that we source things out to, doing some, you know, some web programming stuff, and they could not deliver. They said, no, we can't do that. Well, guess who could? Me. And I impressed the heck out of them, so climbing that corporate ladder, happy. And I said this the other night when I was talking about it. I don't mean to toot my own horn, but I'm kind of proud of myself for that one. Be honest, it wasn't really all that difficult, but my gosh, it looks impressive. No, it wasn't difficult for me. I mean, I'm sure they would have had a hard time doing it. They don't know how to write code. Yeah, imagine calling the PC help desk and this voice answers. Sometimes I like to mess with people. I'll say, you know, there's a small town around here called Friendship, Mississippi. And I'll answer my phone when they call me. I'll say, Friendship Fire Department, you set them, we wet them. And they're like, what? I'll say, Papa John's. How may I help you today? What would you like? Can you please give me a delivery address? Oh, here's another one. Joe's Pool Hall. We rack them, you smack them. It's 8-Ball speaking. That one really messes with them. Oh! A logistical problem? No, it was a survey that grabbed all of the particular customers that our sales reps have, and for each sales rep, and allowed them to do a survey for them to say, yeah, we'll buy this product, or maybe we'll buy this product, based on what finished goods they're allowed to sell. And yeah, it was kind of complicated, but you know, I'm a data wrangler, so that's all I really had to do. Just get it all together in one place and say, here, answer these questions. And I've simplified the heck out of it, which that's a good thing. And then whatever changes they make, it writes it to a database. And they can go back and retrieve their changes or retrieve their answers and make changes if they need to, modify it. It shows them, displays on a web page. It's also mobile responsive. So if they're on a mobile device, it'll change size based on that device. It was really cool. I had a lot of fun doing it. Oh, 63's gotta go. Man. We'll catch you next time, dude. I appreciate you stopping in. I shot the pole. Well. Put your horn back in your pants, Red. I was reading Porsche fan in the game chat. The meeting, it was weird. Summers, it was weird. It was very short because, well, the executives kept changing the time. And then I had to go pick up my little girl on Thursday. So it only ended up being about a 10-minute meeting of, yeah, here it is, here's what it does. Just quick wham bam, thank you ma'am. And they liked it, they dug it, they were happy, and pats on the back abound. Hey Cookie, thanks for stopping in, dude. How are you today? Love to hate and hate to love. I just saw that from Monster. That's crazy. I bet Jeff recognizes this song. You know what, I want to fly. Recognize that song, Jeff? Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Oh no! Do not. Please do not. No! No! Literally do not!
That's all I should say.
Yes, this is the Flying Circus music. Monty Python's Flying Circus. It is John Philip Sousa, the Liberty Bell March, which cracks me up because why did Monty Python use an obviously American song, the Liberty Bell March, to open their show? It's hilarious to me. It's John Philip Sousa, man. He did Stars and Stripes Forever. He did a bunch of marches. He was like the March King. I'm glad you like the singing he does. This one's kind of fun with the explosives too, just like 1812 is. GG. Oh, good to see you too, Nuggy. Man. Woof. All right, I'm gonna see if I can catch up on chat, man. There's a whole bunch that I missed because they were just coming after me. Okay, let's roll back up here to the top. Uh-oh. My air conditioner has gone kaput.
No, I need to. No, oh God.
I don't think I got it.
Yes, it.
There it goes. Okay. Wham bam, thank you, man. Where are you getting your field, Bush Hog Cookie? Good grief. Master at the art of escaping. I try. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Now hold this with your face. That's got a nice rhythm to it. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Now hold this with your face. It's kind of like an Irish jig. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Now hold this with your face. Well, yeah, Terry Gilliam was American, but, well, and yeah, he did all the artwork. He did all the animation stuff, so, okay, I guess that does make sense, but, I mean, the majority of them were British. Music trivia stream? Oh, man, there's a big old library in this gigantic melon. A library of music, and it's all cross-referenced and indexed. I can hear, like, the first... Or heck, it doesn't even have to be the first. I can just hear a split second of a song, half a second's worth, and I can tell you what it is, who it is. I can identify it. I'm like a Shazam with legs. Bernays, dig it. Yo, you got a shout. Don't be putting that kind of imagery in my head,
Doors
Bernays. My goodness,
pick your target,
it's too early in the morning for that. Well, it is for me anyway. I think it's evening for you. Ah, yeah. How did my... I've moved my microphone. I did not want to move my microphone. I think I moved it when I was monkeying with the air conditioner.
Don't let him get behind you. We cannot afford casualties.
Well, look at Summers now. I got a bone to pick with you. He's sound like somebody from around here. I got a bone to pick with you. I'm gonna jerk a knot in your tail. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I heard him. He's outside. There you go. Wahoo! Hey, Greg. What's up, Greg? You gonna come play with us, Greg? I'm starting to get a little heartburn. Oh, no! Sharma got me. He shot me. Not gonna be home for a bit. All right. Yeah, do what y'all need to do. It's fine. All right. Oh.
Incoming forces.
Please stop. Do not shoot. No shooting me. Now I got Sharma back. Oh, come on. Yes.
Looks like we've got the edge on them. Keep it up.
Good. We got the edge on them. Where's he gonna go? Where's he gonna go? I got a tickle in my throat. Stop. Oh! I didn't unequip and re-equip my goodies. I did not have my friend finder. I need my friend finder. Oh no. For the uninitiated, we call it the friend finder. Because you might not always get a kill with it, but it'll let you know if somebody's hanging out around a corner or something. So you find a friend. Go make friends with them. Shoot them in the face. Don't shoot your friends in the face. That's mean. I was just joking. Oops. It got stuck to the side of the wall. I did not want it to stick to the side of the wall. I wanted it to go forward. It did not go forward. The friend finder. Yeah, indeed you do. Oh no. Get him. Woof, poor fan.
Rally and watch each other's backs.
What you talking about, monster? Pay you enough. Pay you enough for what? Who's paying monster? Did I say something and he's talking about that? I don't remember. My brain might have short-circuited. I don't know. Putting different light. Uh-oh. Oh, it's because... Oh, yeah. Roger, I never did change my server region. I just jumped in a game that was already in progress, and then it probably switched me back to U.S. servers, Virginia. Hey, Final Girl. Thank you for stopping in. I don't think you've ever come into my stream before. We always have a good time in here. It's good to see you. This microphone is acting wonky. I don't like it. I wish it would stop. I don't can't tell if it's moving or if I'm moving. It might be a combination of the two. Good to have you, Final Girl. Oh, no, 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 no. I can't make anything happen. I'm getting my butt whooped. How have you been, Final Girl? What have you been up to today? Tell us your story. Tell us your story of the things and the stuff. I'm going through the channels and saw his life. Cool. Oh no! I did not get it to blow up. I got it to throw. I didn't get it to blow up. Good grief. Okay. Okay. Oh, get him. No. 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 Stop it. Quite literally do not. He's gonna try to come behind me. I wish he'd quit it. No! Get him! We found a friend! Oh, a friend found me. Yikes. Huh? What? What y'all talking about over there? Oh, I wanted to find another friend. Hello. Sharma blowed himself up. Bless his heart. Ow! Porsche fan! Where'd you go? Did you fall through the map or something? He did. He jumped off the edge and killed me anyway. Going back to Snoozeville, man. Go ahead. I might cackle here in a minute and wake you back up. Mind your volume. Oh, Porsche fans tearing me up this game. Oh, come on.
Now,
We killed each other. Hey, split screen. What's happening, man? Good to see you. I think you've been in my streams before. It's just been a while. But it might look a little different than the last time you were here. Oh, man. I didn't think I was going to get him. This TL-50 is not very accurate at distance. I'm going to throw out my voice. I keep hollering and stuff. Oh, no. Where'd he go? Good to see you, split screen. Glad to have you here with us. We're hanging out and having a good time.
Destroy.
Where'd he go? Here he goes. Oh, he left. Oh, don't blow yourself up, Red. Yeah, I saw Marky last night too. Man, I was tickled about that. I hadn't seen him in a long time, probably over a year. Yeah, he seemed a little rusty, but he put a pretty decent whooping on me. But overall, I think I outplayed him. Oh no! Oh really? Got to play the Clone Commando, man. They're about a ball to play with, but they're OP. They are OP. They're fun to play with. They're horrible to play against. Rob, this is the first stream you've caught? Yeah? Yeah, I guess it is. Huh? Glad to have you. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad everybody's here. Like I said, you get plenty of laughing and cackling and gibberish. Yeah, I might even make up a word. Stick around long enough, I probably will. Oh no. Force fan. And blowed him up. Oh, yummy. Yummy, delicious, tasty explosives. Oh, I thought that was going to finish him. Do it again. Okay. Got him. Oh, really?
Don't let a droid stack. Take down anyone you can see.
I can't aim when there's stuff blocking my camera. Yes, we will do this now. Let's do a Clone Commando. We don't have much kills or much lives left. They're gonna kill us. I might not even get to fire my blaster. You like Southerner dribble? Yeah, I don't know. It'd be nice if you could age restrict live streams on YouTube. Cause my screen went black. That's not good. Because I want to stream Call of Duty, but I don't want to confuse the people and make them think it's family friendly. Because it most definitely will not be.
They've broken our forces.
There is an option.
We must retreat to have any chance in the coming battles.
We didn't do too good that round. In advanced options. Huh. Well, I mean, there again, all a little kid's got to do is just lie about his age on an alt account. I mean, you can work around that. Oh, I got fifth. I was not expecting that. You trolled Marky a little bit, called him Smilebot Murderer. Okay. Yeah, I don't get those jokes, Greg. You can play it without cussing, except when a BX Commando droid kills you. Yeah, I understand. It's hard. I had to filter myself the other night because I was going up the ramp to get up on top of the thing to snipe on Jakku. And I kind of lagged out a minute and it threw me off the edge. And I went, what the lag? What the lag? Yeah, in real life, I'm quite foul-mouthed. I just don't do it here. So yeah, I have to censor myself every now and then. But usually once I get in the mode of censoring, I might get close to slipping one time, but it corrects itself after that. What the lag? Woof, yeah. Woof is my favorite. Yeehaw. Oh no. We're lagging again. What the lag?
Eliminate every squad you can.
I like this song. This is gonna get me pumped. Got him. Oh no. Got him. Ah! Summers, I got this music from, this is all royalty free stuff off YouTube. Oh, I'm going to go see The Rise of Skywalker for sure. But I'm only hitting one stream due to one of your aunts going absolutely crazy. Wow. Way back in March. Good grief. Oh no! A spoon. Dang it. That was odd. All right. I'm gonna come back off over here. Oh, we got him. Got him. You gotta aim, Red. Gotta aim, Red. Maybe that'll get him. There we go. Took long enough. All right, somebody is inviting me to do stuff. What is the stuff that you were wanting me to do? Oh, it's Sharma. Well, I don't get a whole lot of invites from Sharma. Is he in here with us? No. I'll invite you, Sharma. Oops. Oh no. Oh well. Yeah, I was just standing there. Okay, I did invite him. There we go. Yeah, Solus Ben, I'm gonna jump in there and do some boots on the ground here in a little while. All right, Charm is messaging me. He joined. Maybe that's all it is. Sometimes the Origin chat will just screw up and get all wonky. He'll join the group and then it thinks that he's replying to me, and it'll just go on with the dot 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 forever. I don't know. We'll see. Hello. I thought I saw a stormtrooper. I did. Saw one right there. Aim, Red. Got him. They got me too. Dang it. He left. Excuse me. My goodness. Yeah, all this hooting and hollering has got my throat all irritated. Got him. Spoon, you quit it.
Dang it.
Alright, let's see if we can do something. We gotta do something. It's not even a word. It's just a series of grunts. Something. Oh no. Whoa, hello.
A doggle!
It's like my aim just left. Well, that and I think there's a little bit of lag going on. Just a tiny taste. Because I think I'm back on European servers. That's fine though. We can handle it. Okay, we're gonna come this way. In the face! Hold this with your face! Get him! Well. Yep, just a tiny taste of lag. Alright, I'm gonna take a chance on this one. Let's try it.
Their forces are half strength.
Oh no. Well, poor Fran got me. Let's fly. Might as well. Dropped one at his feet as I flew over him. Horse fan! You quit it?
Spoon!
Oh, God. Yeah, that's a really good idea, Monster. Making a bunch at the same time. Yeah, that was kind of a... Oh man, great. Jeff, I wish I'd seen that game. That sounds like a good one. I hate to miss that one. Yeah, there's definitely some lag. Boom, direct hit. I tried to jump and then hit my jetpack and it just said, no. And, yeah, it wasn't good. No. Yeah, that is definitely lag. Oh, great. Now I can see me. Fire my rocket when I ask you to, please. Saudi Arabian? What? Not even close. Yeah, got him back. Oh no. Okay, I thought that was an enemy. Saw a flash grenade coming at my face. That wasn't a great game. Hey, Zion! What's happening, dude? Yeah, I'm American, Summers. Yeah, I'm from Mississippi. Mississippi. Yeah, Kerm is from I think he's from British Columbia. I think he's out on the western area of Canada. Oh, a thing just happened. What happened here? Ah! Love hearts in the chat for Jeff. Holy crap. We got $5. I appreciate it there, Jeff. Awesome. Dig it. I'm going to dance now. Thank you so much, Jeff. I love it. I love it. I love you. I love everybody. Uh-oh. I got to fix Nightbot. I did not turn on the emoji spam. I don't know why it's doing the emoji spam thing. Yeah, I don't understand. I wish it would stop doing that. What's up, Kite? Thank you for stopping in. Oh yeah, I am America. I am all of America. Yeah, I gotta fix Nightbot. I may do that. I may take a break here. I may even break stream here in a little while, and we'll start up a fresh one for me to do some boots on the ground.
Data, resistance troops stand no chance of success.
Well, but yeah, I'll go fix Nightbot in the meantime. I really don't know. I don't know why he's doing that, because I do not have the emoji spam turned on. It should be for spamming multiple messages. Now, I did turn that on because of what happened the other night. We had somebody coming in here and just hitting the same. So what was it? Masterminds is streaming. Just message after message after message after message. And I got tired of it.
Stop the resistance troops now.
Monster. So yeah, you know what? I've got two PCs here. I can do this on the other PC. I don't really want to play Takadana anyway. I may come get some here in a minute.
Regroup and push back.
Yeah, because I'll probably break stream and end up starting a whole fresh one later on. Just talking to my...
Hey.
Howdy.
Hey.
What's happening, Ed?
Come look at your setup.
Yeah.
Oh, man, you got it going on.
Yes, sir. I'm having a problem with my chatbot. He's acting up and he's banning people. So I'm gonna go fix him.
You got it going on.
You got it going on. But yeah, we need to fix him. Cause I don't want him banning people for spamming hearts. I'm gonna log in with YouTube. I'll probably get booted from the game because I've been sitting here for too long.
Yeah, Rick said you play
Star Wars Battlefront.
Okay, he didn't tell me too. That. He said you just play online.
Mm-hmm. All right, spam protection. We're going to get rid of repetitions. There. All right. It should be good now.
You don't get into Fortnite?
No, I don't really care much for Fortnite. But, I don't like the battle royale style of it. I mostly do the team deathmatch stuff. They're running a special event this weekend where they don't have any of the lightsaber heroes and villains in the game. Oh no, it's a rocket trooper. He'll blow you up.
Rally and fight.
Ah, they were behind me. I didn't see them. No, Summers, this is one of Daddy Red's friends. This is one of Pawpaw's friends. They do Uber together. Talking to my streamers. Yeah, Fortnite's too cartoony for you. Yeah, that's another thing is I'm kind of a graphic snob. This game is so... Oh, I almost got him. So beautiful.
Scrabble's running. Do not falter.
Got him. Oh, I didn't get him. They got me first. I did not see that guy hiding up in the trees. Oh yeah, my thermal binoculars work on this map. It's just indoor where they don't work. Oh, is he gonna come see us? He might. Are you coming to see us? No, you're gonna go out front, okay. Well, let's go see if we can catch him.
Stealth field active.
We can. Hello. Man, there's a lot of lag on this server. Oh, he's upstairs. Oh no. He's probably going to die because I hit him with the stinger pistol. It's still doing damage to him. There he goes. Oh, I love it. Oh. Come on! He should have done more damage than that. He might have had an officer next to him. Got him. Oh, they got him for me. I got a piece of him. They finished him. Dig it. Oh, I like this is a really good song. I just found this one the other day. This dude can play. I can't remember his name though. Never heard of him before. Got him. He's gone. Yep, he's gonna run off and die somewhere. There he goes. Oh wait, is Murple here? Oh, you were just talking about Murple. I thought he was here. I like old Murple. I think they're this way. Oh, that is a... Oh. Flame troopers don't bother me because they're on my team.
Their forces are weakening. Oh,
no. I got blinded. It does kind of have a Sonic the Hedgehog vibe to it. Kind of a Steve Vai kind of vibe to it, too. Oh!
Mission status optimal.
I'm not doing too good this game. Uh-oh. Okay. My monitor freaked out for a second. Oh, quit it. At least I'm in a good spot to hide while it fixes itself. Please stop it. Hey, random guy, man. Good to see you. I told you I was going to get started early this morning. Of course, it's not early for you. I think you're like 13 or 14 hours ahead of me. That means it's really late for you. Got him. Oh. Do what? All over the world. I think I'm on a European server right now.
We have the advantage.
Well, I just figured out why everything sounded so quiet. Apparently, I turned the volume down on my headset a little bit. Now it's like deafening. But I can hear stuff now. Oh, got him. I missed that first one. Oh, no, there's another rocket trooper back there. Yep.
Do not allow them to regroup. Keep the upper hand.
Where'd he go? Oh, no. Beat him up. Alright. It's good to see you, man. Oh no.
Stop the resistance.
Gosh, this is so loud now. But I can hear. Oh no! You like the new setup? Dig it, random guy. I like it too. Oh, I thought I could put the user thing in there. I'll have to fix that too. Oh, good. Firefox crashed. Good for you, Firefox. Send me a pic. What, in my Discord? You talking about my Discord, Jeff?
Do not allow the resistance any more ground. We must force...
Got him! Come on! Ah! Aim, Red! Oh, he got me from behind. I didn't see that. Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
We have nearly broken them. One last push.
Get a little shuffle going here. Oh no. You just got blowed up. Oh, you blowed him up too. We won. Hooray.
The resistance
I did not play
Takedana
well at all.
Are stronger than we expected.
Yes, Ellis Ben. You'd rather listen to my laugh. That's awesome. I appreciate that. Oh. A sexy little bass line. Oh, I don't know, random. Let's see. I've been going, oh, I want to say just over an hour. I'll probably go for another hour at least, and then I'll probably break for lunch, grab me something to eat, and then come back and do some of the boots on the ground stuff. Come back and get some large game mode action. We're gonna see if we can open Streamlabs back up, or put it back on the screen and see if it behaves itself, because the screen was starting. I was starting to get some tearing earlier. It wasn't good. Boom, 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 boom.
The rebels are waiting for us. Hit them head on. They have the battleground, but we have the firepower.
Oh!
Won't stay easy.
Let's go find them. Death from above. Hello. Oh! Romance of the Three Kingdoms. I don't think I have. I don't think I've heard of that, random. All right, make sure we got our goodies on here.
Rigged and ready.
Oh no. They came in behind me. Well, they were in front of me too, apparently. That down just a little bit.
Primed and ready.
Got him.
Is under control for the moment.
Oh, I love it when the detonite charge works properly. Got him. Got him.
Lay down covering.
Please come back out. Cool. Hello, Wookie. Got him! I am not here. I am not here. YouTube got some lag. I hope it's not from, I hope it's not because of me. I hope it's just YouTube being goofy. Got him! Oh! I couldn't get it to drop! Woof. Woof.
The advantage is ours. Use it.
Got him. Ah! Yes! Y'all still around here? Yes, sir.
Charge ready.
Bye-bye. Maybe not. Got him. Yeah. Ah, yes. YouTube's being goofy. Okay, good. That makes me feel better. It's not on my end. I would be awful upset if it was on my end. I don't like that. Gonna try to flank me. I bet you, bet you, bet you, bet you. Yep. Well, there you go. Oh! Such lag. Good grief. No, I don't think Bernays ever came back. She may still be in the shower. That's an awful long shower. They might do it different in Australia. I don't know. Oh, I thought I saw him right there. Oh, they got him already. I'm blowing up dead bodies. That was my friend. I cannot shoot my friends. I mean, I can, it just doesn't do anything. Oh no, oh no! Yeah, I'm getting these evasion techniques back down pat. Oh no, crap!
Push harder, don't let them regroup.
Got him! Maybe not. He dodged. A good dodge. Man, it's a tight game. Oh no. I heard him coming behind me. I thought I did anyway. There we go. Hold that.
Every time.
See if we can come around and get him from the other side. Unless somebody else has already got him. Oh no! Ah, he had reduced damage. Derek McSaggy poop.
What? Do what?
I'm sorry, what did you say? Oh, Aaron, you're back. Or maybe you've been here the whole time and I just didn't know it. Ooh. Yep. There you go. Congratulations. Yikes. I just got stinger pistoled. I've gotten a dose of my own medicine. Hooray. They're upstairs. There's some of them. Oh! Delicious. Delicious. I love it. All right, let's reset here. Oh, your phone was on the floor. I see. Well, thank you for hanging out and sticking around with us, man. Aaron? Oh. Oh. Oh, goody. Here, hold on to that for me. Ah, I thought they cleared it up behind me. Wow. Summers. Watching the stream and taking notes. Gee, I wonder who you're talking about. That's funny. I gotta laugh at that. That's funny. Hello. Oh, that's a friend. We're not beaten. Get down from up yonder. Y'all quit it. I got flanked. I got big time flanked. Whoa. That was a weird spawn. Sort of slung me around. There. Got him. Ouch. Big time ouch. That was a serious ouch. One of the troopers laughed like I did. Ha ha! All right, I wonder if this dingbat's still up here. I flew off.
They're starting to break.
You heard me.
Cover
coming.
Them now.
GG. GG. Good grief. 34, 45 on the top players. That dude was rocking it. My gosh. Oh, your eyes just shut. Random. I crack you up. My face will start hurting from laughing sometimes. Yeah, the Death Trooper has a throwable friend finder. It's a multi-friend finder. A multi-cast, multi-friend finder. Oh yeah, dude, random guy, I do that all the time too, especially in the winter. That's all I know. The rest of it's in German. Wochenend und Sonnenschein. Ba, 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 ba. See now. Oh, hey, Grievous. Welcome, buddy. Yeah, see, now not only do y'all have to listen to me act like a goofball, you gotta watch too. Mick Mars. Who is Mick Mars? The name sounds familiar, but I can't place who he's with. Subbers. What's up, Fear My Clips? Thank you for stopping in the stream. How are you, buddy? Motley Crue. Oh, okay, then Slash all the way. Not that there's anything wrong with Mick Mars, but yeah, Slash all the way, man. Where am I? Uh-oh. Camino. Sonnenschein. I think, did I not drop a yeah course for Jeff while he was here? I thought I did. I can't remember now. Now you got me questioning it. Uh-oh. Did we squash the lobby? Oh, I am by myself. Fantastic. Well, there's Murad. Let's see if we can jump in on Murad. We can. Yeah, Slash has got his own thing going with the duck walk, for sure. So yeah, Chuck, I think Chuck Berry was the one that pretty much invented it. Oh. I can't tell if I turned it off or on. I turned it off. Now it is back on. Dadgum air conditioner. Hey, you know, one thing, we've been hitting some record-breaking temperatures here for it being the 4th of October. Man, it was getting up to 100, 95, 100 degrees steadily for days. And finally, I woke up this morning, we had a cold front move through. And it was like 63 degrees outside this morning. And these are all in Fahrenheit. I'm not going to convert in my head. Oh, well, 3v2, okay. Neat. A 100 degrees. It was between 95 and 100 degrees Fahrenheit, which I think translates to like 36 degrees Celsius. It's hot. It has been hot, but it's going to be a lot cooler today. Summers. Oh no. Woof. Uh-oh. Oh, they got him. I think I know where they are. Yeah, they were close to where I thought they were. For some reason, this song always reminds me of Kiss a little bit. Sounds like something they would have written. Oh, that is an enemy. Not anymore. Yeah, it does. It does sound like a little bit like Crazy Nights. It's been a long time since I've heard that song. But yeah, it's got that same guitar tone, same guitar voicing. Bounce them. Dead. I love it. Ooh, I got two out of that. Neat. Well, that's a team kill then. Careful. Well, that's Sergeant Bannon. He's a good player. Well, no wonder we're gonna destroy these guys. Oh. They finished him. You're seeing Kiss next month, dude. No, Grievous, I'm in Mississippi. I'm a Mississippi boy. Mississippi. You're not supposed to say Mississippi. You're supposed to say Mississippi. Mississippi. I'm from the SIP. Grievous, you're in Alabama, aren't you? I think Grievous said he was in Alabama. I'm pretty sure he said he was in Alabama. He might have been lying to me, though. I don't know. Yep. Alabama. He's not maybe a couple hundred miles from me. Send them some fireworks. There you go. Woof! I couldn't get the last bullet on him. Bullet bolt. Summers. Summers, you crack me up with the North Korea thing. What is it with when I roll, I turn light. It's like a light shines on me. Whee! The glow roll. I don't understand that. It's weird. I thought it only did it on a couple of maps, but it seems like it's everywhere. got him. Just had to play hide and go seek with him. God is respecting my roles. Oh. The angels sing when I roll. Oh. Boom. Okay. This game's kind of boring. We might have to find us another server. The second coming, but only while rolling. Oh, let me take this chair with me. Oh, I hear a specialist. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Well, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Goodbye, grenade. Oh, the chair is the key to the victory. Let's go get it again. Let's see how far we can carry it around with this. Hey, oh, hey, hey, that's my chair. You can't have it. We're redecorating. Whee! I'm just gonna play with this chair the rest of the match. Whoa. Oh god.
Calculating progress. Republic forces.
How did that not do more damage to you? Oh! Oh, hey, Bernays! Oh, we gotta fix this. There we go. Oh, Wicked Ranger's in here now. Wicked Ranger will whoop you too. He's good. He's real good. Oh no. Squeaking in there. Oh! Oh, he killed himself somehow. Oh, I got another chair. Come with me, chair. Come with me if you want to live. Is my other chair still out here? Hey, leave my chair alone! My chair. I didn't know that would happen. Oh, that was fun. And then there was one, yeah, all quitting. See how long I can keep a chair for? Yeah, it gets hung. I really enjoyed this. Pew! Where did it go? Did it just disappear? Here, let's. Come on, play with the chair with me. Here, come on, Bannon. Here, play with the chair. Let's push the chair back and forth. Come on, Rod. Rod, push the chair with me. All right, come on, balancing. What? What? I wasn't singing until Bernays came back into the chat. I've been singing the whole time. You're crazy, man. You find him? There he is. We all just sort of converge right on him. Bless his heart. He's trying, though. He's putting up a heck of a fight. Wait, who the heck is Benji? Who are we talking about here? Oh. I thought you meant there was somebody in the stream or in the chat named Benji. I was confused. Yay! I want to blow up another chair. That was fun.
Keep your distance.
Pew! Oh, that. Hey, let's do this. Let's stack up several of them. Oh, come on this way. There we go. See if we can get this one. That was perfect.
All set.
All right, everybody. Here we go. It's so stupid, but that's fun. I ain't never done that before. That was fun. Oh, hey, player two has. Player two has joined the game. That's right, Bernays. With great power comes great responsibility. Just so you know. Well, this is getting a bit lackluster. I had fun blowing up the chairs, though. Can you move any of this stuff around? No, you just run over that. He did. Here's another chair I can play with. Put this one at the top of the steps and then blow it off the steps.
All set.
That is so entertaining. Face hurts from laughing. Yeah, I could play a Droidica. I don't like playing Droidica. They're not very useful in Blast, but heck, why not? Just roll all over the map. Kind of fun. Oh! All right, we got some players now. All right, let's get serious. Grievous dozing off. Nyonk, nyonk, nyonk.
What good is smell of tea? What good is music? If it ain't possessing something
special. Yikes. Well, I can't aim now. Oh, I love how these guys can just hit and run so fast. Dig it. That was fun. All right. Oh, what time is it? Yeah, we're pushing up on noon now. So, what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to play Mos Eisley, and then I'm going to take a break, eat some lunch. Take a break, eat some lunch, and come back, and we're going to do some boots on the ground. I dig it. Except there's no power here. That's rough. That sucks, man. How'd you manage that? Pum 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 pum. Pum 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 pum. My hillbilly accent cracks you up. Oh man, it gets a lot worse. Not mine, but other people around these parts, man. Ooh, I'm barely under. Hell, I can't even understand them. Oh, well, we're down to two. Ooh, me and Wicked Ranger against somebody in Rod Paul. This could be good. All right, yeah, I gotta get I'll have to get 1812 Overture queued up. Take it easy on us, you guys. Maybe. All right, I better follow Wicked Ranger because he is a better player than me.
Wipe them out.
We're gonna have to stick together.
cohesion. We have them scared.
Rolling!
Somebody in Rodball. You coming up? Come on. Yeah, that would be nice, Ben. I don't know why you can't. It doesn't seem like it'd be that big of a deal. But Dice says it is. I thought he was saying doe because they were down to just him. His buddy left. Oh, I hear him. Where are you going, Ranger? Oh, we got three now. And then there were three. Dig it. No, you cannot change the field of view on console. I don't remember why they said that you couldn't. It's something about the way that the console processes the video or some garbage answer like that. It doesn't make any sense. Because there isn't a setting for it. That's a smart-ass answer. I like it. Bum 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 bum. This game's gonna take forever. Amuser, hey, welcome to the stream. No, it's not free, but it's really inexpensive right now at the moment. I want to say it's about, maybe 10 bucks. No, it's not quite free, but they've removed all the microtransaction crap that came with it at launch because everybody in the community threw a fit. So now we have a really decent game. Wow, I sure have a lot of fun with it. I don't think anybody else in here will tell you the same. We all have fun with it. Yeah, 5 or 10 bucks. If you have Origin Access, that's on PC. I think it might be free on Origin Access right now. Oh, I got Stinger Pistol. Delicious. More classical. I miss my cooling flesh. Played this song a whole bunch in high school too. If y'all don't know already, I was a trumpet player. Pretty good one too. In the face! Oh! I love classical music, man. Full House is awesome, man. Oh! Jeff's back! Yeah, course! Yes, I love classical music. I love all music, just about all music. Vanilla yogurt with an assortment of fresh fruit. That sounds delicious. How'd you like that, Jeff? G off. Oh, go! Boing! Wee! Oh no, oh no! Oh, Full House. Yeah, Brady Bunch was before my time. Yeah, I dig Full House way more. Have mercy. That and, Jesse, John Stamos' character, was a big Elvis fan. And I've lived in Elvis country my entire life. Whether it be the birthplace area or Graceland area, because I used to live in Memphis too. Long time ago. I still go up there and visit. I got some friends that are still up there.
Stay down.
I love Mel Brooks films. Yes, Spaceballs, Blazing Saddles, History of the World, which it's been a long time since I've seen History of the World Part 1. Oh, little camper. Howdy. Quit it. Oh, that's Marad. All right, let's turn that down a little bit. Yeah, he's dead. He is dead. D-A-E-D died. Still only two over there. This is gonna take forever. My goodness. I might have to join in on, well, if I do that, then there'll be two on this team. How did this happen? What the crap? Everybody must be playing the Boots on the Ground event, which is probably what I should be doing. The Fly? That's not a Mel Brooks film, is it? Oh, no. Oh, the power came back on, split screen. Dig it. I bet that makes life a lot easier. Aim, Red! Oh, he fed me a rocket. Huh. I never knew that, Celestin. I never knew that. Today I learned. And you should learn something new every day. And if you don't, something's wrong. If you're not learning something new every day, something is bad wrong. It may be something very small, but learn something new every day. It'll make you smarter. Just produced it, Cronenberg. Yeah, that's what I thought. I remember Cronenberg. Oh, no. Here we go. Woof. Well, I mean, technically that makes it a Mel Brooks film. He just didn't direct it or write it or any of that stuff. Yeah, Mel Brooks is hilarious. Ow! Fed that one to me good. Young Frankenstein! Yes, that was Mel Brooks as well. Robin Hood, Men in Tights, yep. Hadn't seen that one in a long time, too. Me too. Either. I haven't seen that one in a long time, either. Let's try that again. Me English good. Me English real good. Death from above. Hello. Boy! What's happening, Aaron? Have I still been on the floor? Well. Uh-oh. Alright, well, dang it. Now this game's really gonna take forever. Unless I join in on Marad. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. Let me let them know, that way they don't leave. Me English real good. Real good. I lost all my battle points though. I was getting ready to fly around. Me get good English. Delicious. That means I have to go up. I have to go up against Wicked Ranger now. Wicked Ranger's gonna kill me. Ow! We do need private matches. Of course, that's kind of what this feels like.
I hurt the Indy!
Oh, my Vanguard ran out. I am fresh out of Vanguard. Ouch. Nah, man, it's cool, Jeff. Everybody go, you know what? I'm going to end here shortly, so after I'm done, or heck, you can go right now. I don't care. Go over there to Jeff's stream, The Lost Celestin. Check him out if you hadn't already. He's a great streamer. I'm going to be checking him out while I eat lunch. So, no, you good, man. Goodness knows you give me plenty of recommendation. Oh, hello. Oh!
How? Man!
I don't know yet. I'm going to have to go out here and look. I think I might have some spanakopita in the freezer. I think I may have me some spanakopita for lunch. Man, I could have sworn I hit that guy enough to knock him out the air. Woof.
Woof. Mega woof.
Dude's good with that rocket trooper. Good grief. Rob, I'm glad you're here. Rob. I've enjoyed having you. Heck, I enjoy talking with you in other people's streams. You seem like a good dude. Good people these days sometimes are getting harder and harder to come by. It kind of sucks, to be honest. But... Man, I cannot kill that guy. Good grief. I shot a rocket at a dead guy. Brand new sentence. I've got an announcer voice.
Ow!
They got the numbers.
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about, Raren. Good people are hard to come by. It kind of sucks, to be honest. I think that's what I said. They're getting harder and harder to come by. Oh, hey, Domix. We're gonna wrap this one up soon. I don't like leaving in the middle of the game, but this is kind of ridiculous because there's only like four of us in here. Oh, itchy eyebrow. There we go. So this game is gonna take a while. I'm gonna play it out though. I got principles, man. Golly! I even saw him fire the rocket. Oh, cool. You just got it for PC. Well, if you want to come in here, here's my origin name. Get Art to come up there anyway. If Nightbot hadn't, you know what? I hadn't seen Nightbot in a while. You know, I think we pissed off Nightbot. Did we piss off Nightbot? Oh, Nightbot. I think we pissed off Nightbot. I guess so. I don't know. Nightbot's taking a nap. I might have to get a sniper out of hold this dude. Ridiculous. Wicked Ranger got me, dadgummit. Oh, there he is. That's what I'm gonna do. Now I can see where they are. I kind of plan for them a little better. Pull! Wait, what happened? Oh. Hendrix or Slash? Oh man, that's a tough one. He did. Shut up, Nightbot. My butt hurts. Both because I've been sitting on it and because I keep getting shot. Finally! Wicked Ranger taking, is he taking a nap? There we go. There we go. All right, let's go see if we can take care of Wicked Ranger. At least he's awake now. He came to life. Dude just came alive. Now he's playing specialist. Couldn't get away from him. This does kind of sound a little like Pantera. Oh, hey, Nightbot! Did I tell you to speak? Oh, my behind is numb. Oh. Gum. Oh, you sent me a friend request in Origin, Domix. Let me go over here and find it. No, not that one. I need the other Origin. Wrong Origin. There you are. Oh, Origin, stop being goofy. There we go. Badoink. Gotcha. I think my air conditioner died again. Caught him in the butt.
Target's coming in.
I didn't think he was gonna wait for it. Hey, what's going on here? What's the score? What's next? What has happened? Here it is. You betcha, Domac. Domix. Neat.
You got hostiles coming in.
Woof. There we go. Took both of them out. Woof. This is a crazy match. I like this. Even though it's going to take a long time to finish, I'm having fun. Awesome. That's going to end up in the highlight reel. Good grief. Man! Golly, that was awesome! Spicy! Oh, 2 health. Woof. Oh, man. Yeah, this is the one that sounds like Smoking by Boston. Good call, random guy. You remembered. That was awesome. Right at his feet. We're still 2v2. This is great. I really need to fix my air conditioner. It's starting to get hot in here. I keep forgetting to do it. Oh, how? How are you no dead? Why not dead? Yee! I've got to fix the air conditioner. Oh god, no, they're coming. They are coming! Oh god! Okay, now I can fix it. Ah!
Are you fixed now? Yes.
Oh, yep. Cackling like an idiot. Woo, that was fun. This is still fun. Yeah, we'll hang with it. Might as well. Oh, my cheeks hurt. My face cheeks. Well, and my behind cheeks.
Hostile inbound, your position.
Zigzag motions. Oh, I couldn't see where he went. There he is.
Imps are coming.
Why not dead? Why are you not dead? Me English real good. Nope, I went this way. Oh! I thought I was gonna get airborne before he shot the rocket. Woof. Oh. All right. I like doing that little sideways flying move.
Infantry heading.
Got him. I like standing there waiting on him, then jump hacking out of the way at the last minute. Feed him up. Yeah, dude. I'll catch you in Jeff's over there. I gotta finish this game first, though. This is too much fun not to finish it. I'm having a good time. Thank you, Summers. We'll catch you on the next one. I'm gonna do another one here in a little while after lunch. Sometime early evening. Be good, dude. That is not what I wanted to do. Oh, we have it. Oh, there's liquid. Ha ha! Let's wrap up this basketball game. Okay, I hear Wicked Rangers TL50. Woof! Yeah, suspension's he's a BA player too, man. Woof. I'm sorry, I got quiet. I'm having to pay attention. Where'd he go? You must have gotten him. Oh, I see now. Whew! Oh! We got food, too! I had caps lock on. Woof. We're almost there. Wouldn't that be something? Well, we might come back and win it now because we're outnumbering them. I wonder if I should join on Wicked Ranger now. Random guy, I'm not sure I want to find out the answer to that question. Oh no! What just happened here? Who did that? What has happened? Guess who has donated $1.23? I don't know who you are, but thank you, guess who? That must be Jew Marks. What's happening, dude? Was that you? Who gave me that $1.23? Don't know. Who that was? Not you? Okay, was that random? Random, did you do that? Who made, why y'all mess with me? Get it. Whoa!
We're proving that now.
It wasn't you. There was somebody. Guess who donated the $1.23? There was a yackle. Yeah, cool. Oh, I didn't see that part. Let me look at that again. I'm gonna get shot. Was there a yak horse? Oh, that's probably Summers. Yak horse red, hold this with your face. Hold this with your face. Okay, they've got. I'm gonna be on till the end of this game. I've been going for a little over 2 hours. And then I'm gonna grab some lunch. I'm gonna start another one back up this afternoon. Yes! Boy, these guys are good. They're making me work. Thanks, Summers. Oh, that was awesome. I've still got to do my 1812 overture, but they're not quite ready yet because this game is moving kind of slow. Where'd that come from? Oh, he moved. He bounced off the side of that trash. I'm not sure, random guy. It'll probably be around, maybe 3 o'clock my time, which is about 2.5 hours from now. Maybe later. I will do my best to schedule it in YouTube. That way everybody can see what time it is when it's going to start based on their local time. Well, that was a cute little move. Woof! About to end. You're gonna stick around for the outro. That's the best part. Oh, come on! Woof! All right, we're down to 17. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. EJ set one up years ago. We never use it.
This is it then. No more lives to spare.
Woof. All right. We might be, I don't know. I don't know if we're ready for 1812 or not. Let's go ahead and do it though. Oh no, not yet. Cause I got something I gotta go blow up. Where'd he go? Where the crap did he actually go? Peekaboo! All right, let's do 1812. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Here we go. I hit respawn. Like a dum-dum. All right, boys and girls. It's time to put on your big girl pants. It's time to dance. Oh, not what I wanted to do, but it'll work.
Ow!
I got shot. Let me in.
It's coming in!
Ah, no! Oh! I couldn't get out of the way. All right, I'm gonna start another one this evening. Y'all come back and see me. But between now and then, be good, have fun, help yourself, and don't hurt nobody. Also remember, Red loves y'all. Y'all be good.